The Gillard government is also expected to adopt a key element of John Howard's immigration policy, reopening a detention centre in Papua New Guinea. It comes as another asylum seeker boat is stopped in Australian waters.
Julia Gillard jumped the gun, announcing a facility in East Timor. This time, the Prime Minister's keeping tight-lipped.
We pursue discussions across the region, and when I have something to announce arising from those discussions, then I'll announce it.
But meetings between Australian and Papua New Guinean government officials point to the reopening of a detention centre in PNG. The facility on Manus Island was part of the Howard government's Pacific solution. Kevin Rudd closed it when he became PM after a younger Julia Gillard argued forcefully against it.
Labor will end the Pacific solution. It is costly, unsustainable and wrong as a matter of principle.
And now you've got the East Timor backflip, just another example of the way this government is untrustworthy and incompetent.
It is part of the Labor Party drifting across to the Tony Abbott or John Howard solution.
The opposition says it's still not going to stop the boats.
We believe you need the full suite of measures. You need to deny the people smugglers a product to sell.
Even within Labor, there are concerns about the government changing its stance on key issues. Senator Doug Cameron says doing so has damaged the party's reputation and is to blame for Labor's big drop in the polls. But former Immigration Minister Philip Ruddock thinks adopting coalition policy is a good thing.
They should, forget the whole issue of losing face and simply buy on to all of the measures that we implemented.
John O'Doherty, 10 News.